Hello guys, this is another video of me biking around Montreal. This is the F1 weekend, so let's take a look around the most popular street, which are Crescent, Peel, St. Catherine. So let's go guys. First, I'm gonna rent the bike. Works. Unlock. Let's take it. Make a move. Hope you guys see everything. All right. It's a Sunday evening in Montreal. It's 7 p.m. right now, and it's not sunny outside, so good weather. This is gonna be an uncut video, so I'm just gonna bike around, do what I want, and hopefully I don't crash anywhere. Oh shit. On my right. Quite a long stop. Let's go. If we're lucky, we're gonna spot some nice cars because it's an F1 weekend, so maybe we'll see Lamborghinis, Corvette, Ferrari. Which brand is your favorite? Oh, this one was loud. What's your favorite car, guys? make a turn on the right, guys. This is where we spot cars, guys. Yo guys, let's follow the cars. Look at this. Dodge Charger modified. It's nice, right? Yes. They're all going slowly. These guys, Ferrari. cost. There are cops on every corner in Montreal, downtown, because of all the friends during the weekend, the F1 weekend.
It's crazy.
That's a great time to be in Montreal, guys. So I just passed the two main streets in Montreal that has activities from the F1, which are Peel Street and Crescent Street. Panamera. Guys, right now I'm riding on St. Catherine Street. That's the main street where you can find restaurants and boutique malls. Right over here, you see the Eaton Center. Thank you. got all those guys waiting to take pictures and videos. Maybe I'll stop over here. What do you think, guys? F-150 wants to race. He wants to go fast. How can you go fast with this traffic? It's only our one way anyway. Shit, I'm burning a red light on video. Turn on the right, guys. It's not a walking day, it's our bike day. If you like the video, please subscribe, because I'll do even more of those kinds. And I live in Montreal, so it's easy for me to just hit my phone and film. Good stuff, random stuff, funny stuff, awkward stuff, you name it. Gosh, I'm doing exercise while filming. Woo. Oh, I know where to go. Maybe go to the old port. What do you think, guys? Should I go to the old port of Montreal? The landmark. Let's go. Maybe we'll see even better cars. I want to see a Lamborghini today. was waiting to park for that car to leave. Let's turn right here. Passing through Chinatown, Montreal. Just wait, guys. Maybe I can go on the right here. Staying on the bike lane is the safest way to ride around Montreal, because you don't have to deal with the cars. So have that in mind. Up right now. Okay, let's go, guys. J bike walking. I think I'll turn here on the left. and then pass through the multimedia district in Montreal. Let's go there. The guy was yelling left, left, left. I thought he was gonna hit me. My left. On the right. Hey Luigi, hey Mario. I don't know why they're saying that. Oh gosh. Okay guys, we are in the heart of the old port, Montreal. Historical stories. French colonial. Yeah, it has a French heritage. Of course, we speak French here. Pretty quiet so far. I think everybody's on St. Catherine Street spotting cars. We'll get back to it. Just wait for the sunset when it's dark. It's gonna be nicer. All the supercars, hopefully they will come out of their garage. Living la vida loca. Check flags because Montreal is F1 right now. The whole city is vibing during the F1 weekend. Tourists come from all over the world. You don't need to like sports cars. Just the vibe of the city is much more fun. Much, much more. Beautiful people, ladies, women, boys, lady boys, maybe. Finally, Lamborghini, guys, look at this, beautiful. Let's keep going. I only have my two hands, so I can't really adjust my camera. We'll see more cars. Don't worry, guys. I think I'm gonna find a bike stand just to take a quick break, because when you rent a Bixi bike rental in Montreal, you only have 45 minutes, so you just have to put it back and reuse it, and you don't pay more. It's just the way it is. Choo choo! Oh, it's shaking here, guys. Okay, guys. I'm gonna use the bike stand here. In the meantime, I know that it's supposed to be a bike video, but let's just walk around a bit. Oh. Doesn't work. Next one. Done. This is the Place Jacques Cartier, guys. One of the main area in the old port of Montreal. Maybe if I just sit here, I will spot some nice cars. I don't know. If you want, guys, in my next video, I'll do a walking video around Montreal old city. But on this one, we'll do a bike video. Maybe I'll just cross the street. Romantic, huh? Flowers, Czech flags, all mixed together. Guys, let me do a 360 of the Place Jacques Cartier on my phone. I think there's a street performer over here. That's why I see a huge crowd. Let's go see what's going on, guys. Oh, I think it's done. We're too late.
That's impossible.
Let's go here. craving for hot dogs and poutine, or pizza, or even ice cream. You know where to go. We have Fred's over here. Yeah. There's gift stores, jewelry from local. Olympico Cafe. It's a nice place for coffee. Really cool. Wow.
Andy, Andreas.
So you understand when I say Montreal is vibing? This is what it is. All right, guys, my break is almost done. We should get going and get the bike back. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. It means a lot. I'm just starting, but I have even more contents to bring to the table. Over here you see the Cirque du Soleil. Like I said, street performers.
Mother, won't you take me by the hands? Read me the lines, never quite the same.
So this is what I can bring, guys. More beautiful videos of street performers, the city of Montreal. Look at this, the sunset. It's nice, right? Let's get my bike back. Cheers. just like that. I use the app, and you know, it unlocks. I think I will go on the right. Let's move. Guys, like I said, I'm not gonna do a video of the old Montreal. Not extensively, but if you want, just write a comment if you want more video of the old Montreal, okay? Right now, I'm just gonna bike the city around and try to spot more supercars. In here. Shit, somebody's car's window was broken. Still, Montreal, generally speaking, is a safe city. There's a lot of thieves. And if you talk about gun violence or robbery, it's all targeted. So if you're innocent and you do your own business, you shouldn't have any trouble. It's a safe city, guys. Montreal. J'aime Montréal. I love Montreal. Shit. Kick scooter. Maybe I should get that. But in the same time, I can do the exercise. Good for the health. Small hill. It doesn't stop me, guys. Let's move. We are on the east side of downtown Montreal, guys. We'll see on the next street the Grande Bibliothèque, which is translated to the big library, the biggest one in Montreal. I think there's like 4 floors. And, huge inventory of books, DVDs, softwares, everything you want. It's right over here on this corner, the blue building window-ish. You see it? There's still a lot of construction over here. Never stops. Stops construction. Right here, guys. Guys, let's turn here on Ontario Street. On the left. That's a two-way, right? I wasn't sure. Smelling food and it makes me hungry. Have you guys eaten yet? What did you have? Are you the type to eat junk food twice a day? Twice a week, I mean? Or more? Me, I love burgers, fries, everything oily. It's so tasty. Oh shit, another bump. It's a bumpy ride here. Gosh. Guys, we are entering the Quartier des Spectacles, the entertainment district in Montreal. That's where the festivals, the concerts are happening. Thank you. Hotel Honey Rose. What is it? Looks like a new hotel. I've never seen it before. It's getting darker, guys. And I am hearing vroom vroom cars around. Rooming, guys. Oh yes, guys, I have seen a burning. Is it? Nice, right? Smell gasoline. Gasolina. Detour. Thank you. let's get back to it. We're back on Peel Street, but this time on Maisonneuve. It's a parallel street of St. Catherine. Behind the cops, guys. Have to be careful. Let's go slower. Let's see what's going on. That's a good control. I see what's going on. Spotters. Let's go slowly. Look at this, the McLaren.
Es tu cabrón.
Look at this, guys. Ferrari. Ooh. Am I still filming? Yeah. Okay, guys. I think I have biked around pretty much the whole downtown, at least the main streets. So, guys, if you like the video, please subscribe, comment, do everything in your power. Just take a few seconds to do it. It means a lot. So please like and subscribe, guys. Thank you.